Just look at all these vintage drafting supplies I found in my art cabinet. Crazy. Does anyone use these anymore? Should anyone?